being sung by a choir. Hello, friends, your good buddy Stub. Welcome to day 24 of the CorkEnvy Adult Beverage Advent Calendar video series for 2022. We're opening the last door in our wine advent calendar today. Wine 24, let's get to it, friends, and see what we have in here. And in here we have, all right, friends, we have the BDX Claret from 2020. Again, we don't need this anymore. Bam. So Claret, in English, that means a Bordeaux wine. It's actually a blend, very popular in British parlance there, but this is a Bordeaux blend. I was not able to find out exactly what it was, but we know the grapes. We've got Cab and Merlot. Wow, friends, that is pungent on the nose there, and pungent in a good way. A lot of really big, deep, dark red fruits in there. Let's give this one a taste. All right, friends, so, wow. Get some nice, like blackcurrant, like some nice deep fruits in there. Some decent tannins. They're a little supple. They're not huge. Mid palate, the wine's a little thin. Got a, you know, not a super long finish. I'll give it a medium finish at most, but I gotta be honest, this is a nice example of a Bordeaux blend, to be quite honest with you at this price point. Not upset with it. Good way to end, probably. Gosh, just thinking back quickly off the top of my head, probably actually one of my favorite reds of the collection here that we got from the Total Wine. That said, friends, didn't overall love all the wines in this box this year, and that's okay. We all tried something new together and decided if it was good, bad, or somewhere in between. The Magic Box varieties really jumped out. I thought overall that was the best producer in there, but end of the day, I don't mind this as a nice end to 24 wines that only two of which I believe I had ever previously tasted. So not overall that bad. Good middle of the day here on our last day. All right, friends, as always, thanks for joining and sharing and commenting and generally supporting. We have one more video to go to end this thing. It'll be the Spirits video dropping later today. Until next time, be nice, be safe, and be happy. Cheers, friends.